It is called the Chalk Circle and is derived from the Chinese, but we will be doing it in a changed version.
Comrades, we consider it an honor to entertain you after such a difficult debate. We hope you will find that the voice of the old poet also sounds well in the shadow of the Soviet tractors.
Petitioners in his courtyard.
Once upon a time,
Georgie Abishvili, how shall we describe him? He enjoyed his life. On Easter Sunday morning, the governor and his family went to church.
Once upon a time,